afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. This is Film My Run on Zwift. My name is Stephen Cousins and we are broadcasting live around the world on Facebook, on Twitch.tv, on Mixer and on YouTube. While we're getting everything set up, it would be absolutely awesome if you could go and subscribe to the Film My Run YouTube channel and also the Zwift Runs and Rides YouTube channel. You can also find us on Facebook at facebook.com/filmmyrun, on Twitter at filmmyrun, and you can also go to the website, which is www.filmmyrun.com. It's very nearly time, so sit back, relax, and watch me do all the hard work.
Jack it up.
Kiss Candle.
are interested in running on Zwift, then you do need a few things. First and foremost, access to a treadmill. You may have your own, you may need to go to a gym, but it doesn't matter what kind of treadmill you use. Secondly, if you are on a Mac or a PC, you will need a footpod. And that footpod needs to be an Ant Plus footpod. It needs to broadcast in Ant Plus. You will also need a USB stick to plug into your computer or Mac, and that will receive the signal from your Ant Plus footpod. If you're using an iOS device, it could be an iPad, an iPhone, or even Apple TV, then you will need a Bluetooth footpod, specifically a smart Bluetooth footpod. You can get them from Polar, you can get a Stride, or you can get a Milestone footpod. These all connect direct to your iOS device, so there's no need for anything extra. And that really is all you need to run on Zwift. So get that footpod, get access to a treadmill, and we'll see you on Zwift very soon. are interested in running on Zwift, then you do need a few things. First and foremost, access to a treadmill. You may have your own, you may need to go to a gym, but it doesn't matter what kind of treadmill you use. Secondly, if you are on a Mac or a PC, you will need a footpod, and that footpod needs to be an Ant Plus footpod. It needs to broadcast in Ant Plus. You will also need a USB stick to plug into your computer or Mac, and that will receive the signal from your Ant Plus footpod. If you're using an iOS device, it could be an iPad, an iPhone, or even Apple TV, then you will need a Bluetooth footpod, specifically a smart Bluetooth footpod. You can get them from Polar, you can get a Stride, or you can get a Milestone footpod. These all connect direct to your iOS device, so there's no need for anything extra. And that really is all you need to run on Zwift. So get that footpod, get access to a treadmill, and we'll see you on Zwift very soon.
Pretty special, wasn't it? 37 37 37 18 17 16 15 14. like that. Time to go, guys. Take care.